here's a way to see magnetic fields in three dimensions even. Here's a bottle of baby oil, but it's special baby oil. Big old magnet, you could use a loudspeaker magnet. This one's out of a microwave oven. See what's going on? It's full of iron filings. And here's how to make one. Steel wool. You can unwrap wads of steel wool. So I use the, is it 4-0s or 4X, whatever, the ultra-fine steel wool. That settles out most slowly. But you might want to try thicker steel wool that's easier to see. Trim off all the extra fibers so you have about an inch wide of steel wool, and then let's get rid of all of the junk. Then very carefully cut across the trimmed end, and you want to cut up about half a square inch. So this is an inch wide, so I'm going to cut up about half an inch of it. Let's get all the long fibers out of there. And then cutting it at maybe every 16th inch very carefully. And you don't want long fibers, you want lots of little tiny ones. So when you're done, that's maybe half a teaspoon. Get some baby oil. And I went to the store and found one where the label is only on one side and it's easy to peel off. So you can get rid of the label that's there and then spray it with white spray paint for a nice uniform background. And that's the 3D magnetic viewing cell. You can get these from physics catalogs built out of plexiglass for a couple hundred bucks too. There, now I did it and was careful. There's still a few long ones, so use the scissors to drag out any long fibers. Ooh, it looks like my scissors got magnetized. And wad them all up. And dump it in the baby oil. Oops. Paper barrier. Now, if it clumps, then you've got too much. I'm going to get the bubble out here. If I squeeze carefully until it just gets some oil out. There's my wad. Nope, bubble came back. Not tight enough. Let me try again. Get the bubble out. That looks like it worked. This is with the not so fine steel wool, and it tends to settle out faster. But here's the magnet field pattern.